What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy back. It is now time for the 100cc Flower Cup. We are inching closer and closer to that special. Still got some business to take care of in the meantime, though. And as I said last time, that may be the last time y'all see a clean sweep, because the Flower Cup is not my favorite. And starting off with the Chocolate Island, you all will see why. There's every chance in the world my first place streak ends on this one. Let's see how it goes. Ah, just missed him. Wait. I hate Mario and his stupid superstar. Quit going invincible on me, you dick! Perfect. This is exactly what I need. Wait for it. And now. You couldn't give me two in a row, huh? Alright, gut check time. I don't want a stupid banana peel. Okay, so my fears were just a little bit unfounded. Actually got the first. I have no confidence in this Flower Cup, so you'll notice my lack of enthusiasm there. Because the first place streak will not last. Ghost House. Roadhouse. If I go get me some breakfast, it'll be Toast House. I have no idea what that means. Hey, a feather. That would have been useful for me in the Mushroom Cup. Not so much here. Red shell. Good. That is exactly what I need. Hold on to that bad boy just in case Mario ends up passing me. I'm just edging that booster every single time. Oh god! Almost ate the wall there. Oh, come on! And drift! I'm cutting it closer and closer every time. Every single time. That was... that wasn't as close as I thought it was. It was almost a full second. And I actually don't know which race is next. Vanilla Lake? Nope, Donut Plains. Which is, slightly worse. I hate Donut Plains. Oh dear. Too many twists and turns. It's like an M. Night Shyamalan movie. What a twist. I'm still half asleep, folks. I apologize for the inferior jokes. Yes! Mario ate the banana peel. That's great luck for me. Lap 3. Oh no! Ah, shit. Saw it coming, couldn't do anything about it. Fucking Monty Mole. No, you dick! No, shit! Well, this is it, guys. I knew it was coming. This is where first place streak ends. Just short of getting something amazing here. Red shell. That is exactly what I needed. That is not what I needed. Damn it! Yep, that's it. That's it. First place streak ends here. I told y'all it wouldn't last through the Flyer Cup. Shit. Oh well. Which means that I absolutely have to take first on one of these last two laps, or courses. I can afford to drop to second in one of them, maybe even third, provided I can knock Mario out of the running. But now, here's where kart racing gets serious. And this is not the one to get serious on, because I had so many problems with this one in Mushroom Cup. Fuck. What am I talking about? 50cc. And I almost ate some mushroom there. Ate some mushroom. What the fuck? God damn it! I'm down to 3 coins. I can't get to my max speed. Oh, this is gonna be a test of everything that I've got. Oh, god damn you and your superstar! I have no choice but to slow down when I'm near him, when he does that. Red shell, lovely. Mario just fell into the lava. Mario just fell into the lava. He's way behind now. Oh, you dick! Don't screw this up! Just take it easy, Lance. Take it easy. Man. Oh, you talk about survival. Alright, so let's see. How does everything 9, 6, 3, and 1? So if Mario gets 9, he goes to 33. Right? No, that's not even close to being right. If Mario gets 9, he goes to 36. Which means I can drop to 3rd in this race and still tie for gold. But we're not aiming for a tie. We're aiming for outright. So first or second will be acceptable, which means the pressure is at least somewhat off. Definitely not going to get there in the first lap. And how did I miss that shit when it was point damn blank? Okay, there's my 10 coins. Don't you activate your star shit, ah. Come on! Ugh. Yeah, thanks. Give me a completely useless green shell on the last lap. There we are, folks. There we are. With only one non-first place finish. But we still came out with the gold. And that's all that really matters. Only problem is that this now does not bode well for the Star Cup. If I had that much of a struggle with the Flower Cup. But then again, for 50cc I did find Star easier. We'll see how it goes next time, ladies and germs. Gonna go ahead and get that recorded so we can get these episodes out. Space them out a couple days each. Yeah, that's all I've got. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit those links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and please support this channel on Patreon. Lance Cassidy, signing off.